Hey, Mithy, what are you trying to roll over your sister for? Hey. Hey, Bella just got a bath. Okay, and now you're not gonna try to roll over, are you? Are you? Okay, let's see. Let's put some lotion on. Let's put some lotion on. Here he comes. He likes to roll on top of Bella. Hang on, Apple. What are you doing, Malin?
That camera's old, right?
Yeah, this is my old camera.
Can I borrow it?
Hang on. Where's your Barbie camera that Mama got you?
What Barbie camera?
The Barbie camera that we were playing with the other day?
Which one? Which one? The Hello Kitty one.
Here he comes again. Uh-huh.
The Barbie one?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Huh?
I'm only gonna borrow it for a few days.
A few days? Hey, you! Okay, touch your foot. Give me your foot. Who's stinky feet are there? Who's stinky feet are there? Huh? Are they your stinky feet? Are they your stinky feet? Are they your stinky feet? You stinky boy. Why so serious? Huh? Why so serious? No teeth in there yet? No teeth. I want to see if there's any teeth in there. No teeth yet. No teeth yet. What are you playing there with, Bella? What is it? Why are you so serious? Can you smile at me, Bella? Bella. Are you entertaining yourself with that? Do it again, do it again. Do it again, do it again.
Mommy?
Yes, Apple. Can I have, uh-oh, she threw it behind her. Can I have some lipstick? You want some too, Malin? No, put any on him. Thank you, though.
Only on Bella?
Go ahead. No, just pretend put it on her, okay?
Okay.
Because she's a girl.
She's a girl, that way she can have lipstick. Because the girls have lipstick. Okay.
Mmm, look at them lips, Bella. Mwah, mwah. They look pretty like Sissy Apple. That apple bag right there has apples on it. And then this thing in our kitchen. An apple. And then
Luke has a girlfriend.
An apple.
Mommy.
Lovely.
Did you know that Luke has a girlfriend?
Luke has a girlfriend. He does.
Look, watch. He tried to run away from her, and she goes like this.
You see your viejo back there, Bella? You see your viejo back there?
Mommy, do you think viejo bought my puppy today?
No, baby. I told you we can't have a puppy yet. You're allergic to puppy hair.
When I only have my farm.
Yeah, when you have a farm. Someday we'll have a big farm.
Now the babies will be sick of those animals.
They'll be sick of what?
They'll be sick of those animals. But it's okay. We don't leave them in the house and the animals are going to be outside.
That's right. What's wrong, Bella? What's wrong? Yes, we will go check the mail right now, baby. Hey, Milan. Hey, Milan.
You know, we never make it a point to bring cash to a trade. I mean, that's not what it's about.
What are you talking?
Hey, well, I don't mean to be a pain, but you know I don't like this thing at all, man. I know you ain't gonna find anybody else showing up with anything to trade, no less $1,500. Why do you want to put this snake up for trade?
We're expecting our first child, and snakes aren't exactly the safest thing to keep in a house with a newborn.
He doesn't want to get rid of the snake.
This is what bedtime looks like. Hey, what are you doing to Dizzy? Daddy's coming with the blanket. It's okay. Daddy's coming with the blanket. Daddy's coming with the blanket.
Okay, tutus.
So, typical morning. Malin just woke up from his nap. Cutie. And Bella's been awake because the stinky girl had a surprise for me. And I am just editing my video. So yeah. There they are. I just washed bottles. I cleaned up the kitchen. I took out all the trash. Oh, busy, busy morning. Busy, busy morning, huh, Bella? And, do you want to get out, Malin? Say, yes, Mama, I want to get out. I want to get out, Mama. Why is there so much sunlight? There we go. Whoa, look at those eyes. Look at those eyes. Bella, you're squishing your brother's arm. Bella does not like tummy time. How about you, Malin? You like tummy time? Look at Bella. My Bella's so lazy. Come on, Malin, are you gonna crawl? He does like the swimming motions. Is your head too heavy, Poopoos? Do you guys see yourself up there? Huh? I see Malin. What do I look like under here? Oh, you do see yourself, huh, Bella? It looks like they're fighting over the same toy. I don't know how Maven managed to scoot himself over to her. You guys have to keep your distance, dudes. Keep your distance, loser bats. Does someone need a diaper change?